Hi students, welcome to my channel. In previous class, we discussed about the integral a cos x plus b sin x by c cos x plus d sin x into dx. Now, I'm going to discuss same type of function, but instead of cos x and sin x, e power x is there. How to calculate that shortcut formula for this type of integrals? See, integral a e power x plus b e power minus x divided by c e power x plus d e power minus x into dx. How to write that answer? Here also same, 1 by 2 into key bracket e power x coefficient in both numerator and denominator, like this you have to write a by c. And here plus is there, no? Plus only write it. After that, e power minus x coefficient in numerator and denominator, you have to write b by d into x. First term answer is over. Plus 1 by 2, again keep bracket. Same bracket value you have to write, but here sign you have to change. A by c minus b by d into log of denominator, whatever the denominator is there here, c e power x plus d e power minus x plus k. Take one example regarding that. Integral 2 e power x plus 5 e power minus x divided by 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x into dx. According to the shortcut formula, half into 2 by 6 plus 5 by 7 into x plus 1 by 2, same value, 2 by 6 minus 5 by 7 into log mod denominator, 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x plus k, which is equal to 1 by 2. Here 2 ones are, 2 threes are, take LCM 21, 3 sevens are 7 into 1 plus 7 threes are 3 into 5, 15 into x, 1 by 2. Here also same thing, 2 ones are, 2 threes are, LCM is 21, 7 minus 15 into log mod 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x plus k equal to 15 plus 7, 22. 22 by 2, 11 divided by 21 into x plus 7 minus 15 is minus 8. So minus 8 by 2, minus 4. Minus 4 by 21 into log mod 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x plus k. Therefore, integral 2 e power x plus 5 e power minus x divided by 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x into dx is equal to 11 by 21x minus 4 by 21 log mod 6 e power x plus 7 e power minus x plus k. That's all. Dear students, is there any doubts? Please give suggestions, or any doubts are there, write in my inbox YouTube. I'll give it within 24 hours. I'll give that message. I'll give that answers. Thank you. Thank you very much. Please do subscribe and share my YouTube link to your friends and relatives. Thank you.